You are Raganeshan, no?
Manyavar, Sabhapati ji. In my 49 years of full-time dedicated public life, I served directly in the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh RSS for 21 years, and I was asked to work in the political field BJP, and I am here for the past 28 years. But I am known as an organizational person. So my leadership thought that I should also have the experience of parliament. So I thank on this day the Honorable Prime Minister and my leadership of the party choosing me to have an experience for at least 18 months in this parliament experience. And when I came in the beginning, really I was upset. I have already mentioned Idhar Kahava Asir Pattai Balakumaran, because Halchal was there, disturbance was there. Shakespeare has mentioned in poem the life has got seven stages, and the first stage and the last stage will be one and the same. I don't want to narrate, explain. Same way, I have seen seven sessions in my political, in the parliament life. The first session and the last session was one and the same. First session never took place, only Halchal, and the last session also never happened. Only today, fortunately, we are meeting it. ये तो दुख ही बात है, लेकिन just I want to explain this. And I want to say one thing, sir. It is easy to speak in a public meeting. I am also known for that. But it is very difficult because there nobody from opposition party will be sitting before me. Here, on the presence of the leaders of the opposition parties, I have to speak either supporting my government and my party or sometimes criticizing the opposition. And it requires an art of speech. I have come here, really admire, I don't want to mention the names, many people are there, the way that they speak, really, of course they wanted to put their point even opposing the government, at the same time without hurting anybody. In a nice way they have it. I learned many things from them. Many leaders are there from my side and the other side also. So this I have to mention that. Ganeshan and one more thing which surprised
please,
me.
Please, Ganeshan ji, time.
One minute. Surprised me was the central hall where the people who belong to various political parties freely mixing and talking each other, particularly people from my state, Tamil Nadu. Whenever I entered, I used to sing the old cinema song, Nambadivil Kana Samrasam Bulavum Midami. So the Samrasata was there. And two things are, my Badakar, small one and two sentences. One, I want that everybody should speak here. This is meant for that. Of course, I am very much emphatic to say that we want water in the river. For getting water in the river, you should not go to the well. Ye theek nahi hai, this is my point. And one more sujav se isat. Sujav hai, I cannot understand the system prevailing in the parliament that when the national anthem or Vande Mataram are sung here, the people, those who are sitting in the gallery, visitors, they are prevented from standing. Ye theek nahi hai. They are also Indians, they are citizens of country. So then the other people, they can misquote this. When the parliament itself allows some people giving exemption for not standing for the national anthem, why we should get the exemption? They may argue it. Please, I require the chairman to consider my sujav. Thank you. Dhanyavaad.
Thank you.